Hello? Hello? Oh God, help us! Please, help us!
Halloween's coming a little early this year. How do you kill me? I am immortal, still here. I am the one that's insane. I see the blood in your veins. I've become one with the pain. I smell fear. We haven't been properly introduced, Jason. Come here. I got a hook for you in the basement. I got a doctor, a nurse, a hag, and a hillbilly. It's one against eight, boy. You looking real silly.
Yeah, I'm ready. I'll go and grab my machete and watch your body pop, scatter, and drop like confetti. I'm superhuman. You just a bunch of amateurs. And Myers, please, looking like a junior high janitor. I'm an undefeated evil in this twisted life. So when you're on the killing floor, you'll need more than a kitchen knife. I'm lurking in the shadows with a big surprise. Lift you high, slice your chin to thigh. You only live to die.
Who is the psycho killer of the mad? Chasing through the woods, I can see their tracks. Now this ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh. Just another case about to bloodbath. Who is the psycho killer of the mad? Chasing through the woods, I can see their tracks. Now this ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh. Just another case about the bloodbath.
I insist you give up this instance, cause I don't need these misfits to dismiss this dimwit that can't use his sixth sense to get kids with footprints that's going into this tent. How can you be this dense?
Listen, this is strictly for vengeance. So if you die, don't take it personal, it's business. I slaughter and execute the global, bear witness. My carnage will consume the souls of my victims.
Ha! You call yourself a killer? You drown in the lake. I murdered my own sister, killed my own kinfolk. How do you catch this bimbo? Just throw a freaking bear trap in front of an open window. You know how many people try to chop me up? You look like you stand in front of nets blocking hockey pucks. Little Jason probably fled by the wayside, but don't try to get away, you'll be dead by the daylight.
When I show up, it's something like a slasher flick. The only difference is there's no sequel after this. Ask yourself, how long will you last? Nobody cared about who I was till I put on the mask. They call me Freak Show and drown me down in Crystal Lake. They all thought that I was dead, huh? Big mistake. They really think that they can hide behind a tree and kneel. I make their skin curl right before they bleed and spill. Their guts all over the floor, watch them scream and squeal. My mama told me to murder, I got some things to kill. And I would do the same to you. I know it seems surreal, but now you little killers know that Mr. Voorhees is real.
Who is the psycho